Friday O'Reilly. Do me a current affairs program any day of the week. I only switch it on for that anyway. I don't mind about a colour, because it's cheap. Anything that's made out of four things into 300 goes the other way. Oh my, it's the man running three snipper. Oi, oi! You'll see standing over there. What? Come on, what's wrong? I was gonna stay there and say that. What? A caricature is not necessarily an equation, dear boy. What is that? That's you. You're another reason for me to be cheerful this evening.
Cheerful. Part three. Somebody holly, the working folly, good golly, Miss Molly and boats. Hammersmith Valley, the Bolshoi Valley, jump back in the alley and many goats. Icicles, camels, dominating camels, all other mammals must be all boats. Sam Bill, the Lily, Fanny Smith, the Willie, Bambi, Orosity, and Orange Coats. Be a grin and berry, a bit of come and share it. You're welcome if you spare it. Yellow socks, too short to be haughty, too fancy to be naughty. Going on 40, no electric shocks. Juice on the carrot, smile on the parrot, a little drop of claret, anything in the box. Elvis and Scotty, stays for night spotty. On the pot, clear as mopox. Reasons to be cheerful, one is free. Reasons to be cheerful, one is free. Reasons to be cheerful, one is free. Reasons to be cheerful, one, two, three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Past two. Health service passes, sugar loads and brasses, round or skinny bottoms. Taking off to Paris, lighting up the chalice, Wee Willie Harris! Thanks to Steve Amico, listening to Rico, Harm Pro, Groucho, Chico. Cheddar cheese and pickle, the bits of mudger sickle, slap and tickle. Willie Allen, Dali, Tiffany, Apple, Squally, Bala, 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 and Ferrari. Something nice to study, timing up a buddy, being in my nanny. Say okie dokie, sing along a smokey, coming out choking. Jump the place of Bono, Eddie Celentano, Bono Colino. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part two, three. Yes, yes, dear, dear, perhaps next year, or maybe even never, in which case...
Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, one, two, three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three.
I seen you before somewhere, sunshine. Where was it? Hendon Nick. I was only playing cards with him, sir. I was only playing cards. You understand that I was only gambling. I was playing free card blind bleeding brag, sunshine. So you can't put me up for that one. You know what I mean? Bill Sykes is dead. Rotted rammer scholar. It's called Sink My Boats. I've got the feeling, but I ain't got the skill. And I don't like your suggestion. Will you still love me when I'm over the hill? Is another stupid question. Don't get disrespect. I'll still go and I'll change the subject. Justify, but it has no effect. My reply is that I've been shipwrecked. You try to be sly, but you're so overt. The passion and pressure that you exert in the opposite direction. I'm afraid that it seems evident. Though you stayed, now it's time that you went. Don't persuade me with your blandishment.
Take your hand off my nylons. What's the chatty boxy man situation? What's up? This is our number. I know that's why. As the Earl of Court, this is what we. Chat box of mine, if you like. Facts are facts. And so. So she had a look of magnesium and curry powder, savage, and a pound of uncomfort. Took an overdose of homo. This made the neighbours talk. She could have been watching Frankie Vaughan on telly, giving her some scratch.
This is what we buy. This.
With little dog Tony Green, I'm trying to bring. Said, who's that clever boy? Then go, oh, yes, you know who I mean. Cause the bungle lay the table in the sand of the playground of the park where they had been. And with a bit of tissue paper, he wiped his bum all clean. A bit of baggy on the way.
This is what we find.
Many times, on which of us is happy in this life? Which of us has our desire, or having it is better? Hello, Mrs. Wood. This poor person, England. They used to call him Robin Hood. Now, he's Robin. It's his flash. Skill came home to find another gentleman composing the grill. So he sanded off his wrinkle with his black and decker drill.
63, but it's a little bit harder to find. Oh Lord.
Professor Smith, Lawrence Smith is off. You got to kick it, so join the guards. The windows are broken all.
Thank you.
Can we have a look at them, Phyllis? Oi, oi! Articulated lorry, I could be a poet, I wouldn't need to worry. I could be a teacher in a classroom full of scholars. I could be the sergeant in a squadron full of wallets. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. I chose to play the pool in a seven-piece band. First night out, every one night stand. I should be glad to be so inclined. What a waste, what a waste, what a waste. I could be a lawyer with stratagems and bruises. I could be a doctor with mortgages and bruises. I could be a writer with a growing reputation. I could be the ticket man full of rubber station. What a waste.
Help me, quack. touchy, switchy when the fevers you have got. We've got a temperature, my dear, we simply haven't got the hots. So I'm screaming this to you. Season, skies are blue.
Eskimo, Arapaho,
move their bodies to and fro. Hit me with your rhythm stick.
Hit me, hit me.
Set your boom to back thirsty.
Hit me, hit me, hit me.
Hit me with your rhythm stick. Nice to be a lunatic. Have a look at him, Phyllis. Oi, oi! If Sherry is here, this is for Sherry, and this is also for all you nice people, okay? Cheers. This is called Sweet Jean Vincent.
Sailing in chances were slender, the beauties were brief. Shall I mourn your decline with some thunderbird wine and a black handkerchief? I I miss your side. But can you whisper? I miss the voice that cold my heart. Sweet Jean Vincent, young and old and gone.
Who's left child? White face, black shirt, white socks, black shoes, black hair, white stripes.
Last number from Ian Dury and the Blockheads brings this in-concert special to a close. The sound mix was by Dave Mulkeen, and the program was produced by Pete Dauncey and Chris Lysett.